Welcome everyone on a perfect night for football with the floodlights beaming down. My name is Derek Ray, and sitting alongside me, ready to provide all the analysis, is Stuart Robson. And without doubt, a match with the potential to bring gent. Will he finish? In it goes! An early opening statement in this match. And look at the celebrations. So underway again here. 1-0 the score. Oh goodness, what's the keeper doing? In position. Oh, a goal! The error seized upon, and the goalkeeper left with egg on his face. So back underway with the scoreline standing at 2-0. On the ball, Lucas. Daniel. Daniels. Lucas, perfect challenge. He has teammates around him. Well, it came to nothing in the end. Really good high press. And a goal kick given. Well, he's lost it. Oh, it might be. Couldn't grab hold of it. And in the end, no damage done. Valverde with it. And possession lost, intercepted. Excellent ball over the top. Well, nothing comes of it in the end because the flag has gone up, Stuart.
Well, he knew where the space was, but he's just been too eager, and that's why he's offside.
Vavrzyniak. Ramos. Potential danger here, but timely defending when it mattered. Did look as though they might be onto something for a second or so. Promising pass. Well, they've won the ball back quickly. Terrific block. Well, defenders having to cover up. Could be! Not to be! And still chasing this game.
Well, that was the chance to get back into this. As it is, they're going to struggle now. Well, no surprise there. Meat and drink are controlling the possession here, and as a result, have dominated the game. Some of their passing movements have been a joy to watch, and I don't think anything's going to change that.
Well, first, they have a bit of defending to do. High echelon goalkeeping there. And there's the delivery. Well, did his job defensively. Well, he's got himself caught offside.
Well, the players in the box have every right to be mad. That's a real waste.
And Valverde. A super tackle, and they've won possession. Grosicki. Intelligent threaded pass here. Can they stop it going in? finally gathered by the keeper.
Well, that's a really good recovery. He had to be smart there.
Throw-ins given. Chance here. Well, the keeper reacted magnificently. Who's going to get on the end of it? It's with Daniels, and a timely intervention. Can he make it count? In it goes! A three-goal cushion! This is astonishing stuff!
As you can see, the weight of the through ball is key to this goal, and the finish is clinical. He just makes it look so easy, doesn't he?
Well, you've got to say, an incredible first half performance. That scoreline tells you all you need to know. A meaty but fair challenge, and it will be a throw-in. Well, on the cusp of the half-time interval, and they're not really enjoying this away day, are they? Stuart, your take.
Well, it's not been a good first half, that's for sure. They've looked lethargic, they've lost key battles all over the pitch, and just haven't defended well enough. Something needs to change after the break, otherwise this could end up being a rout.
Valverde, showing good defensive judgment. There's a slide rule pass, a goal! On this sort of form, very few would lay a glove on them.
Well, here we can see it again. Look at the way he glides past the defender to create space for himself. But I think the keeper has made a mistake here. While it's a decent finish, it should go in at that near post.
And this is turning into something of a rout. 4-0. Productive use of the flank by the Saints. Well, no pressure on the keeper. Poor cross. The first half here comes to an end. The second half underway, and the Saints, who were outplayed at times in that first half, know they've got to fare better. Wilting under the pressure. And now they try to go forward. And he's clear his lines. And that is offside. An important interception. Oh, a nice-looking pass. It's still alive. Well, what an opportunity, but really good defending, you've got to say.
This has been a top-class display today. Just look how many chances they've created. And if they want to, they could score a hatful of goals here.
Well, the referee wasn't going to let that go. Another perfect position to read it. Ramos with it. The high press was on, and that's a fantastic tackle. And they deal with the threat this time. Haber. And intercepts again. Thirty minutes left for play. Good-looking ball. There could be a chance now. But it looked as though he might be onto something, but his timing left a bit to be desired.
Yeah, that's frustrating, because he's just been too impatient there. He doesn't need to make his movement quite so early.
The delivery. Well, not the best clearance. Can he find the net? And the keeper caught there. And over comes the corner. He can't hold on to it. Threat over for now, it seems. Not too fussy in clearing his lines. Can he take the chance? Just missing narrowly on the volley.
Well, it's a fantastic effort. Difficult technique, but he caught it so well. He's unfortunate.
Good pressure to win the ball back high up the pitch. Well, there's a keeper on song.
Well, how did he stop that? That's just unbelievable.
He's driven in the corner. And the keeper making sure that there were no scraps to feed on for the attackers.
Well, the fans are certainly having their say. Just listen to them. They thought that was a penalty.
Well, far from the ideal pass. Valverde with it. It's there for him. And a goal! A significant deflection. And no wonder the goalkeeper is looking up at the sky in disbelief.
Well, here's the replay, and there's an obvious deflection. Certainly enough to beat the keeper. He got a bit lucky there.
Well, my goodness, it's so one-sided. 5-0 in this match. On the ball, Ramos. Not there to intercept. Let's get the latest on the injury situation from our pitchside man, Jeff Shreves.
He's moving quite gingerly because his foot is sore because he got trodden on in that last challenge.
Cheers, Jeff. On the ball, Lucas. Daniel. And it's gone behind for the corner. Can he deliver it with accuracy? Well, did his job defensively. Oh, showing excellent vision. Is it going to be? Well, the fans really want him to shoot. And there is the goal to make it a hat-trick. Excellent in finishing, there for all to see.
Well, here it is again, and the pace in which they break forward is devastating. It's so hard to defend against, and once he gets onto it, he just smashes it past the keeper with great technique. What an emphatic finish that is.
It's a massive lead, and it's very hard to imagine them losing it now. It's with Valverde. He's going forward well here. Can he take advantage? Given away by meat and drink. Can they hit on the break? On the ball, Lucas. Daniel. And now he must score. Oh, he's missed it. And he's going to be angry with himself.
Well, he has to do better there. He had so much of the goal to aim for. It's a poor miss.
They've given it away. And it crossed the touchline, so a throw in here. Not showing good defensive judgment. Oh, a perfectly timed pass. My goodness, the importance of getting there was not lost on the keeper. A really sumptuous ball. Will it happen for them? Oh, must be. Oh, and it goes! Now he has his hat-trick. A special moment for him.
Well, here it is again. It's an easy finish in the end, but what was the keeper thinking? That's a poor bit of defending.
And that will be all for this game. Defeat for the visitor. Goodness, what's the keeper doing? In position. Can he make it count? Can he make it count? It's there for him. It's there for him. It's there for him. And a... It's there for him. And a goal! Is it going to be?
Well, the fans really want him to shoot.
Is it going to be? Is it going to be?
Well, the fans really want him to shoot.
Is it going to be?
Well, the fans really want him to shoot. Will it happen for them?
Oh!
Will it happen for them? Will it happen for them? Will it happen for them?